subscribe and press the bell icon, and never miss any updates and videos.
In today's competitive world, just having product knowledge is not enough. One must have a lot of general knowledge and some knowledge about the client's behavior and market trends. When you go to the client and share something apart from your routine products, it creates a very good bond. You should be updated and well prepared before you meet or talk to the client for the first time. You should also express your updated knowledge to him, where he gets to understand your commitment to his business. It also makes him feel important and valued. And when you show him that you are aware about his industry and working process of his products, he ultimately starts believing in the solutions that you are providing. Homework is always very important. The customer feels great and he understands that you know all about him. It builds his confidence on you. It helps him to take a positive decision about you. And today, it's easy to study anybody or any company. Look into the history of your competition. The pattern will help you to draft your own workings. Do a SWOT analysis of the competition along with your own company. SWOT means strength, weakness, opportunities and threats. This information will be helpful for your own planning. Make sure your business plan has all your competition strategies included and more.